Honey, I just got into an accident. Honey,
what did you say?
I just got into an accident.
Hi, there's a guy just hit my car and he's running away. And I'm still chasing him.
Okay, did you see the license plate on the car?
I'm sorry, can you say it again?
The license plate is here.
Yeah, the license plate was 7CATJDOG979.
Okay, I didn't understand you. What's 7? C is in Charles, J is in John. What was the third letter?
7CATS. Let's see. Okay, let me see again. Because he is trying to escape from me. And
okay, where did the search plan happen, sir?
It's in city of Durati. And
where?
City of Durati. Right now he's escaping and going on the freeway. Of 210.
Okay, but where did the accident happen?
210 westbound. It happened in Highland Drive and
I'm trying to find love, true love, and I'm like, yeah. I really want to believe it, but it's like, it's really, really hard to, I don't know if I'd be able to do it in like a span of 2 months.
last thing you want is to be bothered by glasses or contact lenses. Have you considered LASIK? Just visit Barnett Delaney Perkins at goodeyes.com, where you can see if you're a candidate for their simple online self-evaluation test. Then you can easily set an appointment to meet the best doctors in the field and learn about enjoying more of life's activities with LASIK. Yes, it's time for a change, and Barnett Delaney Perkins Eye Centers can help you make it. Visit goodeyes.com.
You okay?
Responsibility for the narwhal virus that brought Russia's financial infrastructure to brink collapse. Successful testing of intelligent synthetic flesh aimed at getting multiple amputees back on their feet have been hailed as a major breakthrough. Elsewhere.
Ash! What are you learning? What are you done doing? Nothing.
Can you take those? I snossed in yours, is that okay?
Yeah.
I don't care. You don't have the right of way.